Anybody want a boogie? Anybody want a rock and roll? Why don't you grab your dancing shoes and I'll pick a little guitar blues? This boogie, well, I was born and raised down in hot Atlanta. I got my first guitar when I was 9 years old. I cut my teeth on Hank and Lefty, but I grew up playing that old-time rock and roll. So when I pick, a guitar sounds real funky, but it feels so good, I bet you can't be still. You gotta be moving. Start grooving. That's when I started making the news, a finger picking these funky guitar blues. Anybody want a boogie? Anybody want a rock and roll? Why don't you grab your dancing shoes and I'll pick a little guitar blues? This boogie. One Friday night, down in Macon, Georgia, we was playing this joint on Highway 11 South. With this Georgia peach, she jumps up on the bandstand. She grabbed my ears and she kissed me on the mouth. Said, honey, I love the way you can pick that guitar. Well, I could stay and boogie all night long. I love how you do that. I love dancing to it. That's when I started making the news, a finger picking these funky guitar blues.